All right, we are back. Think it was the one with the sharks. Yep, it is. June 27th, after a day of my best friend's birthday. Sharks, lots and lots of sharks. I was literally right behind him. Can I shoot it? Hi, fish. Barnacles. Oh, never mind. What the hell happened to my controller? It's connected to my console. What do you mean? What the hell? What the heck is going on? Oh, I try to connect to my damn. Dude, I hate when it tries to connect to my PC. Dismiss. Here we go. Not sure it's worse, drowning and being shot underwater. I just polluted the water with my cartridge there.
Salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count four. Come out on your go.
Get wrecked, fool.
Scarecrow to the 6-2. We're rally point Bravo. Zero visual on the target.
The target is on the move. You boys need to double time it or you'll miss your shot.
emotional reality.
Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to find them. Weapons already.
Are you sure about that? Can I just melee this dude? Wuss. Oh my goodness.
Got one.
Bro, what the hell is this guy doing? Guy's like a fish. Trying to get into cover. Holy crap. Look at these guys. Phil, get away from me.
On me. Looks like there's an opening through the containers. Okay, check your regulator. We're going down through the cave. Alright, we're going further down. Keep an eye on your depth gauge.
What does that say? Whitney? Fish move out of the way when you swim close to them. Wow, look at that fish moving.
Scarecrow, we have a visual on the target. Moving intercept.
We're picking up large sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure can have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. Ain't no way we can pop this. We're gonna have to cut through it. Tracking the target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1. Recommend you pull back immediately.
Negative, negative. We'll find another way.
Shit.
Phase 2, over. Got 6-2. Sounds like you've caused quite a
No shit. We just took down a sub. Or someone. What the hell is a car doing down there? What the fuck? Oh, these guys are trying to be heroes. I hate people who try to be heroes. Other than Spider-Man. Spider-Man's the OG. What the hell? I'm pressing B. Trying to swim. Oh shit. I was trying to swim, bro. What the hell do you expect me to do? Trying to swim. What is my character doing? Go.
Slow down. We should be safe here. Just keep an eye out. Area clear.
Oh, I think it's the one with the sharks. Where they're like going in circles or whatever.
Zero contact. Oh shit. Easy. If you can see him, that's a good sign. Let's hope they're not hungry anymore. Hold up. That doesn't look good. To go one at a time. I'll go first. You stay here and cover me. Okay, you're up. Damn it, get the hell up, Logan!
I wanted to try it. Damn, the game doesn't let you kill sharks.
Okay, you're up.
All right.
Remember.
The shark said, "Hell nah." Can I shoot him from here? I'm not gonna try it.
Stay away from the windows. Down the hatch below.
How much air do we have in our tanks?
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase 2.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear ya.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase 2.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
That's it.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform. Lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? Ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory, something the Federation never wanted us to see, and we were about to find out exactly what it was.
And we're good. All right, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. As always, guys, take care and watch out for those sharks. Later. I could easily grab one of those and just, like, freaking Brock Lesnar suplex it.